Christmas Eve and Christmas Day flowed right into each other because the activities were just happening back to back to back. And I went to the Midnight Street Festival. From there, I went to a photo shoot at 1 o'clock in the morning to then go to Christmas morning service to then have to go by some family friends, two different houses in the afternoon. Boy, was I tired.
I am surprised how empty the place is. Like, there's nobody. Nobody on the road. Are too early now?
Thank you.
friend because she did a bathroom break. And now I'm a vendor. So, simply wrapped, handmade jewelry. Find us on Facebook and Instagram. Yeah.
I'm not gonna waste time. No, I'm gonna take what's time. I've been down this. Looking like the best one. You drive me crazy. Head starts spinning out of bed. Never felt like this, so just maybe. Well, I hit the lotto, see the silver eyes on you. Hey, I don't care what they say. Nah, 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 nah. Break away. Nah, 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 nah. Take it on. Sing about it. Well, I cannot believe how much you Well, I hit on this feeling solo, yeah, you're right to ride back. So we can do it like, is it? Is it?
Finish
on
the
way, is it?
Hear me, girls, them now. Wow!
I know
it's
all they're supposed to cry.
Wake up, people, it's Christmas morning.
Ooh, bed nugget. Ooh, no bed no want. When they leave with the whole bottle of money. Well, what's left of it?
So we're on a quick little intermission. The second house got pushed back, so we're about to head there now. Yeah, see, Claire said I'm not gonna sleep till Tuesday night. Yeah, no sleep till Tuesday.
We had Christmas dinner slash games night, which went until 3 a.m. The aim was to take a little power nap and get some footage for Juve, but I did not wake up until 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So that whole plan just went right through the window.